5 plus 1 equals 6. Do I have a number here? No, I put 0. The sum is, I have 0, so I put 6. I have a number here. Another number is 0, so I write 1, 2, 3, 6. The sum is 76. So I write 76. Bye, teacher.